stars. Came in from America today. Hey Corey, what have you been doing this past couple hours?
Sleeping.
Sleeping?
What time is it?
Dude, I don't even know. I was passed out myself.
It's probably like 11 o'clock over there. I'm so tired. Fucking.
So what do you want to do today, man?
Sleep.
Sleep.
Watch some hockey later. Play a lot of video games.
We'll play Scott and Jason. Where are you?
Yeah, we'll get Scott and Jason on the Call of Duty. And we'll show them. See, now that I'm over in Switzerland, I have a little heads up on the World War II since it actually happened here.
We'll have an advantage.
We'll have a big advantage. Big advantage. And we'll just destroy them. Well, I just made it to Switzerland a couple hours ago. Staying here in Billy's house right now after we both passed out for about 8 hours. I swore I wasn't going to fall asleep, but I guess it's kind of difficult whenever it was around 6 in the morning my time, around 12 o'clock here. So got some good sleep in though, and we're ready to do our thing. We're going to do whatever. We're going to play some hockey, play some basketball, go out, play video games like losers. You know, do our thing, but every day we're going to try to shoot a little bit, post it up so everybody back home can see what's going on, and we'll keep you updated. And
hey guys, it's Billy, obviously. My buddy Corey just made it over here. Picked him up a little late from the airport. Actually, he was a little early, but we got around, and he came to my house. We took a little nap together. Actually, just got up. So, Corey had this great idea of just shooting like a little, I don't know, maybe a diary, just to see what's going to go on. And obviously it's going to be great memories if we just film a little bit every day, because it's a nice trip to remember. But that's what we're going to do. Corey's friends are actually blowing him up on the internet. They don't believe that we have internet over here in Switzerland. I don't know. But I'm sure they'll still stay in touch and all. But also we'll have the videos posted so they can see that. Also, we're probably going to shoot this like the real world, something like similar to an interview like this, and then we'll just show clips throughout the day. We'll probably have at least one camera on us at all times, so we can shoot just the fun stuff that are going on, and I don't know, it'll be fun.